If the keys you are typing on the keyboard are different than the characters being displayed on your screen, then your keyboard may not be properly mapped. In this video, we will cover how to fix incorrectly assigned keyboard keys. Let's get started. First, you will need to check your keyboard layout and make sure your physical keyboard matches the one displayed on screen. Click on the Windows Start menu button in the lower left corner of your screen, and then click Settings. From the options listed in Settings, select Ease of Access, and then click Keyboard in the menu on the left. Under Use Your Device Without a Physical Keyboard, toggle on the on-screen keyboard. If the keyboard on your screen does not match the layout of your physical keyboard, then you've confirmed that your physical keyboard is not properly mapped. In most cases, the issue you are experiencing may be the result of incorrect language settings. To check your language settings, exit out of the on-screen keyboard and return to the Settings homepage. From the options listed in Settings, select Time and Language, and then click Language in the menu on the left. Under the Windows Display Language, you should be able to see your system's current language. If this is not your language of choice, under Preferred Languages, click Add a Language, and browse the list of languages from the drop-down list. When you've found your preferred language, select it and set it as your new default. If your keyboard is still not properly mapped, the next step would be to update the driver software. Return to the Settings homepage and from the options listed, select System, and then click About in the menu on the left. Scroll down until you see Related Settings, and under it, select Device Manager. Scroll down the Device Manager window until you find Keyboards. Press the arrow on the left to show all your keyboard devices. Right-click on the keyboard device that is improperly mapped and select Update Driver from the menu. Click Search automatically for updated driver software. If Windows discovers an update, follow the steps on the screen to install the new update. If Windows determined that the best driver is already installed, sticky keys or filter keys could be the potential cause of your keyboard not being properly mapped. Like we did earlier, we'll open Settings and select Ease of Access and then click Keyboard in the menu on the left. Find the Use Sticky Keys option listed in the Keyboard section of the window and make sure it is toggled off. Scroll further down the list and do the same for Use Filter Keys. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.